In this video, I'll be introducing NVK Create, a Reaper script which streamlines the sound design process in a variety of ways. Not only does it let you find your sounds faster, it also reduces time spent editing, making variations, trying new sounds, and creating source material. You can find information on how to purchase NVK Create in the video description. So let's get started. First, I'll launch the script. I've assigned a hotkey to make it easier. As you can see, it's already showing a list of sound files. These are all files from one of my Media Explorer databases. You can change which Media Explorer database you are searching by clicking on the magnifying glass. You can also search multiple Media Explorer databases at the same time. Now I can type in my search. As I type, the script will display results instantly. I can go through the sounds with the arrow keys or press the question mark key to shuffle the results. Once I find a sound that I like, I'll use the left and right arrow keys to find the variation I want to use. When I press enter, the script will automatically insert the currently playing region. As you can see, it's already trimmed the sound for me, but I can easily switch to different variations with my next take script from NVK Workflow. But what if I decide I need to completely replace the sound? Using the replace script, I can select the sound and then swap it out for another one from the search results. This allows you to try out new sounds in context instantly. You can also do a completely different search by typing it directly into the track name, or create a new track and add a sound to it. You can even swap out multiple sounds at the same time for instant layered sounds. To make this process even faster, I've also added in multi-layer mode. I'll just open the script again with the hotkey and press Tab to enable it. In this mode, you can create entire layered sound effects instantly using the results of your search. When you press Enter, it will choose sounds at random that fit the length you're looking for and automatically assemble them. If you aren't happy with the sound, you can easily swap it out for a new one with the replace script as I showed you earlier. You can also swap out individual layers, which makes it easy to quickly dial in the sound you are going for. It's great as a starting point for a sound, or for generating tons of source to use later. If I knew I was going to be working on a sci-fi trailer, and I needed a bunch of sci-fi whooshes to use as sweeteners, I would simply type in sci-fi whoosh to bring up all the sounds in my library that match that search. I know I'm going to need a lot of source, so I'll set the variations to 100. I want some fairly complex sounds too, so I'll set the number of items to 6. This will give me 6 layers for each of the sounds that I create. By setting the length to 3 seconds, I'll only find sounds that are 3 seconds or less. This can help refine the results further. I'll also add some pitch randomization and reverse chance to mix it up a bit. The reverse chance is just the odds that the script will randomly reverse the sound. It can give great results when designing whoosh sounds. Now when I run the script, it's going to create 100 different sci-fi whooshes for me to work with. Some of these sound pretty good already, but to make things a bit more unique, we can add processing to the various tracks. I'll set up a variety of effects chains on each of the tracks, and then to mix everything together, I'm going to use my other script, NVK Auto Doppler, to add a Doppler effect to everything. I can click render, and now I have 100 unique sci-fi whoosh sounds that I can use, and I've generated this all in a few minutes. NVK Create also works well for designing single layer sounds. You can right click below the title bar to dock the script, and now you have a resizable interface you can fit nicely in the Reaper UI. You can dock it anywhere on the screen, but I like to have it at the top so it doesn't take up too much space. If you click this pin button, it will keep the script from closing. And over here is the track preview button, which outputs the sound through the track you have selected. This allows you to listen through your sound library with any track effects you have set up. Additionally, if you name a track Media Explorer Preview, or NVK, then it will always play through that track no matter what track you have selected. You can also change the pitch by holding down the Shift key, or volume by holding down the Command key. This works with either the mouse wheel or the arrow keys. And now that I'm happy with how things are sounding, I can hold down the Command key and drag the sound into my project. The sound is automatically rendered and trimmed to the region I have selected. It also processes the entire length of the file, in case you want to change to a different variation later. When the script is docked, the waveform display has multiple functions. If you don't have any items selected, it will show a rough preview of what is currently playing through Reaper. But if you click on an item in your project, it will display the waveform and generate regions for that item. This allows me to see the rest of the item I have selected, and also quickly switch to different regions by double-clicking or dragging. So that covers the basics of NVK Create. This script can improve or even completely change your sound design workflow in a number of ways. There are quite a few more advanced features which I'll cover in a different video, and I also plan on adding more in the future. Thanks for watching.